So, what's up, guys? Back to another one. This is my first reaction that I'm doing for a non-Eurovision song. Of course, I'm gonna continue the Eurovision stuff. But for this one, I'm super excited because Metallica just got released 72 seasons. Which, from what I saw, it's a big one. It's almost 9 minutes. Super excited. I'm a big fan of Metallica. Let's do a reaction and I'm going to tell you my opinion later. So, sort of apocalypse or something. Double bass for love. I love that fashion.
Soaking on the stage fright. got some Metallica on it.
That was truly the main definition of what Metallica actually are. A lot of transitions in this song, a lot of excellent solos in there. The riff is fucking great. James' voice is getting better year by year for me. Double bass by Lars, and also the bass from Robert. That was, you know, in comparison to Lux Aeterna, Screaming by Suicide, and If Darkness Had a Son, I think this one by far is the best release since forgetting the song from Death Magnetic. Let me have a nightmare along, okay? Maybe it's doing better, you know? Cannot wait for the whole album. Definitely I'm gonna listen to it a lot when I'm working out, when I'm studying, when I'm working as a developer. Perfection. So great song. That was my reaction, guys, about this song. Please tell me your opinion about this freaking great song in the comments below. That's it. Please do not forget to subscribe and share, and see you later. Peace.